I can't believe he's going up against the high court recently.